I just recently built, so I've got everything set up, I'm hoping the correct way. So this flight here originated from Pensacola, Florida, KPNS, and we're 13 miles from our descent into Dallas-Fort Worth, kdfw. So this is the a319 easy jet from Aerosoft and P3D. So hopefully everything is set up right, all besides that poor guy that got a speeding attack, but hope you enjoy it. So we'll be making our descent to Dallas-Fort Worth. So sit back, make sure your seatbelts are buckled and snugged up, and we'll let the airplane do its job.
Descent preparation checklist.
Seatbelt signs.
On.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Landing information.
Received.
Altimeter.
Standard.
Bearer radio.
Set.
Checklist complete.
Initiating descent.
FMA check.
Radar tilt.
Set below. transition altitude.
Checked. 1013.
1013. Checked. Passing 10,000 feet.
Lights on.
On.
Approach checklist.
Beacon status.
Checked.
Sliding tables.
Stowed.
Stowed. Cabin signs.
Checked.
Map currency.
Checked.
Bearer reference.
Checked. 1013.
1013. Checked. Checklist complete.
Flight attendants, prepare for landing. Flaps 1.
Speed check, flaps 1.
$2,500.
Localizer alive.
$2,500. $2,500.
Second autopilot is on. Flaps 2.
Speed check, flaps 2.
Gear down.
Gear down.
Flaps 3.
Speed check, flaps 3.
Flaps full.
Speed check, flaps full.
Landing checklist.
Landing gear.
Down and locked.
Autopilot
on.
Spoilers.
Check
and
autopilot is on. Medium.
Exterior lights.
On.
Go around altitude.
Set.
Landing memo.
Checked, no blue.
Checklist complete.
Autopilot on. Second autopilot is on.
Approaching 3-5 left.
Unstable. 400 above.
Sink rate.
2 minimum.
Continue.
100. 70, 60, 50,
long
40,
landing.
30,
long landing.
20, retard, 5.
Ground spoilers, reverse screen.
Manual brakes.
Auto brakes off.
After landing checklist.
Exterior lights.
Checked.
Ground spoilers.
Set off.
Engine mode selector.
Checked normal.
Flaps.
Checked retracted.
TCAS.
Checked standby.
Brake temperature.
Checked.
APU.
On.
Checklist complete.
and the parking checklist.
Parking brake and chocks.
Chocks are set. Parking brakes released.
Engine master.
Both off.
Seatbelt signs.
Set off.
Beacon lights.
Set off.
Exterior lights.
Set off.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Fuel pumps.
Set off.
Checklist complete.
Well, folks, let's conclude this flight into Dallas-Fort Worth from Pensacola, Florida at KPNS. So I hope you guys and gals enjoyed the video, and we'll see you on the next flight. And we thank you for watching my channel at Gone Bad Dog 123.